Founded in the year 2000, Family Tree DNA is the oldest testing company in business. But is it right for you? Let's find out together. My name is Diahan Southard, and I am your DNA guide. Family Tree DNA sets itself apart from other DNA testing companies by offering three different kinds of DNA tests for your family history. They all help you connect to other people who have tested, your DNA relatives, who we call your DNA matches. The first kind of test they offer is called the Family Finder Test, and it's an autosomal DNA test. That means it helps connect you to people on your mom's side and your dad's side. You can use autosomal DNA to find recent relatives all the way back to people who might be descendants of your three times great-grandparents. You can also take a mitochondrial DNA test with Family Tree DNA. Mitochondrial DNA helps trace your mother's 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 line. And if you are a genetic male, you can take a YDNA test, which helps trace your direct male line, your father's 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 line. The Y and mitochondrial DNA tests can help you contact recent relatives, all the way back to very distant relatives, further back than your three times great-grandparents. Family Tree DNA also lets you see if you are an xDNA match to someone else who's taken the Family Finder test. xDNA has a very unique inheritance pattern, and sometimes it can be just the hint you need to help you figure out how you're related to someone else on your match list. Something else to like about Family Tree DNA is when permission is given, you can see the email address of your DNA match. That means you can reach out to them directly and not worry about your correspondence getting lost in a testing company's email system. It's important to know that Family Tree DNA also works closely with law enforcement agencies to solve specific kinds of cases. So you'll want to make sure that you're looking at your settings in Family Tree DNA to be sure they reflect how you feel about your involvement in these law enforcement cases. You should also know that Family Tree DNA's Family Finder database is among the smallest of our autosomal DNA testing companies. So, what do you think? Will you test with Family Tree DNA? It's a fantastic choice for serious researchers who are trying to build out their family tree. If you do decide to test with Family Tree DNA, please use the link we've provided to order their test. And thank you for letting me be your DNA guide.